Amazon, they can't tell me Hamilton. Bedtime, I ain't never had a bedtime. Headline, boy, you looking at a headline.
Tight end Njoku, who started in the backfield, now splits that bottom of your picture. Fade pass to Njoku, he snatches it for the Cleveland touchdown. Beautifully done by Njoku.
What you mean, oh, what you mean?
Boy, this is really nice. Watch him snatch it out of the air. Trevor Williams has no shot, back to the quarterback, goes over the top and just snatches it. Keeps it away from his body so Williams can't get it out. But we saw him attack.
David Njoku, the tight end.
Coverage, and he's going to end up on Isaiah Johnson. It's just a mismatch, really. Njoku's got such good size.
Mayfield with time. Fires to Njoku. Inside the 10.
Of the Cleveland Browns right now. And again, I'll mention this. No Quan Alexander. The underneath defense jump. You see Darius Taylor coming to your screen right there. Not patient. Second and 10.
Yeah, nice little trap pass action. You got both those lines, especially that young linebacker in there, sucked him up.
Check it down at 8. As the catcher's man for a first down by the tight end, David Njoku. Njoku out to the 48-yard line.
I'm sitting around watching practice and watching warm-ups, and this is a connection that you hope gets going for Cleveland. I mean, look at the strong arm, though. The coverage is great. Ishmael is in perfect position. He says, this doesn't matter. My arm's strong. I'm trusting this tight end now.
You watch him block, and then he's just going to turn out and release and catch the screen route. So if you're the linebacker covering the tight end, you think he's blocking. Now all of a sudden he just slips out. Now watch this effort here. I wouldn't try this at home, but the push button.
No sacks in the last 3+ games. Good time there, and the pass is going to be caught by the tight end, David Njoku. Downfield, is he?
No, he's not. And look at all these guys along the line of scrimmage. You know how you keep your quarterback upright, not give up any sacks? Run 2 and 3 man routes, have your quarterback put it on the numbers, and make sure he's protected.
And ever since the snap changes, they solidified that. Because that's where he's at.
29. And that pass is caught. Njoku for the touchdown.
Red zone. Njoku on Sean Williams one-on-one, and that ball is just too hot. It's put in the perfect place, and as Williams tries to turn inside, the ball is too high, and Njoku comes. And he's not even that open. He's got a deep over route, like a seam. And you see standing there is Humphrey looking at the ball. And it's just that one guy goes and boxes out the other, and it is a perfect throw.
It's a basketball.
Time through the city was good. Sending love to my hood. Too blessed to be all stressed. You know life's a mess. Y'all know it's all good. Little homie, it's all good. Yeah, y'all know it's all good. Little homie, it's all good. Yeah.